the way. There goes Miz now. Three men in, three men out. Make guys, four men out. Not like the Royal Rumble. These guys are not eliminated when they're thrown out of the ring.
And it's a big advantage for these two men, Dolph and Kofi, if one of these men can somehow pick up a pinfall here. And look at Kofi Kingston. Tremendous balance, tremendous leaping ability. And it's now Ziggler, the lone man in the ring. And what does the show-off have planned here? Now a little bit of showing off. Who is going to earn the right to enter the Elimination Chamber matchup last? The six-pack challenge rolls on live on Monday Night Raw.
Wow.
Hey, it's a cover. Ooh, and a kick out by Ziggler. Night Raw, R-Truth is being helped from the arena. The doctors, from what we understand, have determined that he can no longer continue in this six-pack challenge.
Here is the reason why. R-Truth sailing over the top rope, and watch this crash and burn landing. And listen. Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at the back of his head.
So, again, R-Truth is not being allowed to continue doctor's orders in this matchup, so we're now down to five men.